Hi, I'm Will.
I'm Trevon.
And this is our holiday special. Today we're going to show you some great holiday goodies to make for your upcoming Christmas party. What better way to start off your Christmas party than with a cocktail? Today I'm going to show you how to make Santa's Little Ho-Ho.
Oh, that sounds good.
With three simple ingredients. First up, we have our strawberries, and we prefer the ones that are fresh from California orchards.
The next ingredient you're going to want to get is ginger ale. We've chosen Canada dry ginger ale, but you can really pick your poison.
And last, but certainly not least, we have an exquisite $6 bottle of Andre Champagne from California. First off, we're going to start with our strawberries, and there's many different berries you can use to make this drink. What's your favorite berry to use for this, Trevon?
Well, you know, my parents always told me the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice, so no, I'll go with blueberries or blackberries. Well, that's my preference.
Yeah. Well, we got the berries in there. So we got the strawberries. So now we're going to go with the champagne and the Canada Dry. Hopefully it doesn't pop on me. Ooh. Mm. We got it. All right. And now, preferably, you want to mix them both at the same time so all of our ingredients gets nice and mixed together. Mm. Ooh, that sizzle is great.
Look at it, Will. Looking nice.
That's awesome. I can't wait. I cannot wait to drink this later.
Okay, let's slow down.
Sometimes it'll fizz up on you. Gotta let it calm down a bit.
Alright, the next holiday snack we have for you guys is called the Grinch Kebabs.
They're great finger foods for parties and they're great for the kids.
They're real simple to make and only take a few ingredients.
Here are our ingredients for the Grinch Kebabs. We start out with green grapes, pre-sliced strawberries, pre-sliced bananas, mini marshmallows, and you're gonna end up with the final product looking just like this.
Grinch Kebabs take three easy steps. First, you're gonna wanna take your grape and stick it right there, right in the stick. Stick it right there.
Next thing, that's one way to stop the Grinch from stealing Christmas.
If you say so, Will. If you say so. Next thing we're gonna do is take this banana right here, and this is gonna act as the base of the Santa hat. That's what that's gonna do. Next thing you're gonna wanna do is take a strawberry, stick it right on top of that banana right there. You know.
My Santa hat's bigger than yours.
Alright, you can tell yourself that, Will, and that. Alright, we're almost done here. The next thing you're gonna wanna do is take a marshmallow. And that's the little cherry on top right there. And you got yourself a little Grinch Kebab.
Here are our final products of the Grinch Kebab and Santa's Little Ho-Ho.
We appreciate you guys tuning in with us. Happy holidays. Would you like to do the honors?
It would be my pleasure, Trevon.
Dancing and prancing.